ride, so I'm sure he's a little tired. So that hopefully you can see some of that. I don't know where the camera's pointed, but that was pretty good for his right, because that's the one side he gets more pacey. So now we'll do the left. Got anything in there or not. When he doesn't get the canter, I kind of pump into it and then he usually picks it up. He's still getting the cues down. I don't think he totally understands that, so I'll keep practicing and I'm gonna jump him over stuff to help him to get more of a real canter.